You'll remember the coach caught on tape at Rutgers, hurling basketballs and slurs at those players. Tonight, the woman hired to clean it up under fire herself. And there is a different kind of video generating a firestorm this time. Here tonight, ABC's Gio Benitez.
She's the woman Rutgers hired to fix the athletic department after that damning video of ex-coach Mike Rice berating players.
We will no longer have any practice anywhere, anytime that anybody couldn't walk into and be pleased about what's going on in that environment.
Now Julie Hermann is facing allegations that she was abusive while coaching the University of Tennessee's women's volleyball team. 15 players saying they wrote a letter to school officials complaining of mistreatment in 1997.
She told us that we're fat, we're stupid, we're whores, we're alcoholics, berating, not letting us shower or eat from our road trip from Florida to Tennessee.
Late today, Hermann issued a statement saying she never knew about the letter, admitting she was, quote, an intense coach, but adding, I am truly sorry that some were disappointed during my tenure. There was also this video of her at an assistant coach's wedding, seemingly joking.
You know, the office and all, and it'd be hard to have a baby in there, you know.
That assistant coach says she was fired after becoming pregnant.
And in an off-camera interview with our sister network, ESPN, Hermann said the allegations are absolutely not true. Tonight, Rutgers is standing by her as athletic director, Dave.